These are the different buses that stop here in front of Metro Centro. You can see the variety of buses. This is a very popular bus stop, and all these buses go to different places. Some go within the city, other buses go outside the city to other nearby states. So you can see some of them are big, other ones are small, different colors, so it might be a little bit confusing when you visit the city or the country for the first time. But then after a while, you learn how to travel in buses. Thank you if you made it this far. I hope you like this video, and let me know if you like this video, if you want to see something else here that I can record for you guys. Let me know, and I'll see you until next time.